Hello everybody, welcome to another, another episode of Mchughology. This is Tommy King speaking, and today this is my vlog, concert vlog. Come with me to a concert vlog, and we are going to see Dermot Kennedy. We're in Northgate train station, and we are basically waiting for the train station. My sister's just gone to get some drinks, some food, and a few things for our journey. I got my power bank with me, and I'm a little bit tanning as usual. I think it's because of the sun we had, and I was outside more and everything else. So yeah, but we are waiting for our train, which will be an hour. We'll be waiting there for an hour, and then I will be setting off really, really soon. So I really can't wait to see Dermot Kennedy. I really love his music. I think he's excellent, and I think he's a great, great musician. And this is the first time ever I'm not bringing my book or my suitcase. Oh no, I bought my rucksack, and I bought my Audible, and I'm going to be re-listening to an audiobook for the whole journey. Me and my sister already planned a few things that we were going to go to for drinks before the concert, and a meal. There's my sister there bringing our food, well, our drinks, and then God knows what we're going to do next. So, and I'll see you guys really, really soon on the train. So hello guys, I'm in my sister's lovely, beautiful apartment. And yeah, there's the balcony. I won't show you as much because we're in a hurry to get to Oyster Bar, and then we're going to O2 Arena. So, to go see Dermot Kennedy. I was listening to his music called Kiss Me and Better Days, Giants, which is my most favourite song ever, and also Power Over You. Could not wait for Dermot Kennedy. I really could not wait to go see him live. So, absolutely. And also, for you book lovers, I found this. I'm going to actually start reading and taking things from there. And next time I come visit my sister, I will actually cook one of these meals. Because these are like healthy eating stuff. So I'm actually thinking of, for a single time. Oh, we're not gonna cook, make breakfast. Oh, look at these hash browns, delicious hash browns. I might actually make some. So we are gonna be on the tube. I'm showing you a little bit of the place before we go, and then I will show the Oyster Bar as well, and then the O2 Arena. So I see you guys really, really soon. Hey guys, so we didn't go to the London rooftop the Oyster Bar, so we went to the Themeside Inn, which is, I'll show you just a moment, there it is. This is the view just outside, which is a pub by the side of the Thames, which is absolutely beautiful, and it's just incredible just to have a sit down. And this is Arcabrica Borough Market, which sells Middle Eastern foods, and it's just so nice in there. The meals there are just really nice, and it tastes so good. Like, this one is my favorite, the lamb mezze. This one's I think it's pork, and this is this bread I've just bought, and it's just so nice to eat. And that I was meant to put lemon on there, and I forgot to put it on. And then this is another pub, which I will
fine anyway. And this has Alex Hall, and he's an excellent musician, and his music will be on the description below.
So this is the O2 and we are going to see Dermot Kennedy and Noah Kane as well. Be prepared to see a concert review on Sunday, because that's when I release it, and the blog. Yes, I will. I'll put in everything. Expect a blog tonight, and I'll see you guys really, really soon. But here are the ones who are performing tonight.
This whole life, you said it, it's like a dream that you don't wanna forget. Hold my hand, hold my head. You know I've been your baby since the day that we met. It's alright, alright. Carrying an old soul, your mind. I met the right woman at the right time. So much waiting ahead of us. One life could never be long enough. Got 24/10 in the rear view. That's the type of thing that don't leave you. But I've fallen back in love with the moonlight at the first time. This whole life, you said, it's like a dream that you don't want to forget. Hold my hand, hold my head. You know I've been your baby since the day that we met. It's alright, alright. Whoa, it's alright, alright. Whoa. I wanna be king in your story. I wanna know who you are. You just sing to me soft, sending my heart in the dark. That's all that love ever taught me. Oh, I call and rush out. Sing to me now. Nothing lasts forever, nothing stays timeless. Someday there'll be a kiss, there'll be goodbyes. We're not exempt. Oh, I can lay beside you 1,000 lifetimes. Live 1,000 more and still pray for sunrise. Everything before you was a warning of what it meant. Whoa, all your troubles, all your pain. Let me struggle, carry that weight. Sing that to me. Devils fall away. See stars reborn in your eyes, skies on fire tonight. Oh, life is never long enough. Oh, life is never long enough. God's called, turn out the lights. I hope I treated you right. Oh, life is never long enough.
Smiles and cardigans, the nights that we've been drinking in. Here to help you kill all of this hurt. You've been harboring, confession should be back by. Oh, that night I'm surely down, run away, I'll understand it. What's important is this evening I will not forget. Purple, blue, orange, red, these colors are feeling. Give me love, I'll put my heart in it. Now think about it all the time. Nights without you will find me kind of struggle down to shine. I still love you, though. I still love you, though.
Yeah, I think when writing songs is what you do, it's kind of funny, right? Because you spend so much time in the past looking for ideas, and then you spend so much time thinking about the future in terms of your career and your ambition and stuff. So it's quite difficult to feel centered sometimes. And this song centered me. So this song, the fact that I wrote it is kind of irrelevant to me. It feels like just a song that kind of changed my life in a way. And so I know people here can relate, and I think everybody can relate to the idea that sometimes you feel like there's two versions of yourself that have to figure each other out.
We've all been broken, there's no exception, but you carry it so gracefully. Let this let it be, my lungs, your all I wanna breathe. Live beside the lake, I'll burn for you, be burned for me. Everybody, so kiss me away.
Wish I could have known that forever was a lie. But once upon a time,